pregnancy test positive or negative, reaction and results explained. So you just bought a pregnancy test. Maybe it's your first time, maybe not, but those few minutes waiting for the result can feel like the longest in the world. Today, we're breaking down everything you need to know, from different types of pregnancy test kits, to what faint lines actually mean, to real reactions people have when they see that positive pregnancy test. By the end, you'll understand not only the science, but also the emotions behind those two little lines. Types of tests. Let's start with the basics. A pregnancy test strip is the most affordable option. You dip it into urine, wait a few minutes, and then check the lines. It's simple, but sometimes harder to read. Then there are branded pregnancy test kits like Clear Blue. The pregnancy test Clear Blue is digital, and it literally spells out pregnant or not pregnant, making it easier to understand without guessing about lines. Some people even make a game out of it. Yes, there's actually something called a pregnancy test roulette trend online, where different tests are used just to compare results. While it can look fun, remember, these tests are medical tools, not toys, so always treat your results seriously. Reading the results. Now, what happens when you take the test? The most common outcome, of course, is seeing a pregnancy test positive, two clear lines, or the word pregnant on a digital test. But things aren't always black and white. Sometimes you get a pregnancy test faint line. What does that mean? Usually, a faint line still indicates pregnancy, but it could be very early. Doctors often suggest repeating the test in a couple of days because hormone levels double quickly. There's also something called pregnancy test line progression. This is when you take several tests over multiple days to see if the line is getting darker. A darkening line usually means hormone levels are rising as expected. And yes, sometimes you get a pregnancy test negative but no period. That can be confusing. It might mean you tested too early, your cycle is irregular, or there's another reason your period is delayed. If this continues, it's always best to check in with a doctor. Timing matters. A common question is pregnancy test kitne din baad kare, which is Hindi for after how many days should you take the test? The general advice is wait until the first day of your missed period. Testing too early can lead to false negatives because your body hasn't built up enough of the hormone HCG yet. Some early detection kits claim accuracy before a missed period, but the reliability is lower. Emotions and reactions. Of course, numbers and lines are just one part of the story. The emotional side is just as important. That's why so many people share a pregnancy test reaction on social media. From tears of joy to total shock, these moments are deeply personal and unforgettable. And yes, there's even a whole category called pregnancy test vlog, where people document the process, from buying the kit to waiting to the reveal. These videos resonate because they capture real human stories behind the science. Special situations. Now, what about unique cases? For example, a pregnancy test after embryo transfer during IVF treatment. This is a very sensitive situation where every faint line is filled with hope. Doctors usually recommend waiting around 9 to 14 days after transfer before testing, because testing too early can lead to confusion or disappointment. Conclusion. So whether you're holding a pregnancy test strip at home, a digital pregnancy test kit like Clear Blue, or you're sharing a personal pregnancy test vlog, remember, these tests are powerful tools, but they're just the first step. A pregnancy test positive can change your life instantly. A pregnancy test faint line can leave you with questions. And a pregnancy test negative but no period might need more investigation. The key takeaway, be patient, use high quality tests, and when in doubt, confirm results with a healthcare professional. And if you're watching this because you're in that waiting game right now, know that you're not alone. Millions of people around the world are holding their breath over these same little sticks, each with their own story. So tell me in the comments, have you ever experienced a surprising pregnancy test reaction? And if you found this breakdown helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe, because I'll be diving deeper into health, science, and the everyday moments that shape our lives.